Welcome to the 2014 University of Delaware football home opener on a Sunday afternoon as they take on in-state opponent Delaware State. This time is to Hills. Hills walks in the first score of the year for the Delaware Blue Hens, and they go up 6-0. David Mackle at the line of scrimmage brings down Rivera. Rivera to throw for the first time if he can get it off away from Woodson. He escapes, but Hollerman with the sack, bringing up fourth down for the Hornets. Hurley gives it to Randolph this time. Running right. Big hole. Randolph takes it from 20 yards out for the second score of the day. It's Blaine Woodson getting the start and getting the sack. Ball on the 46, it's Randolph running wide, cuts it at the 40, one man to beat at the 30, cuts it again at the 20, more moves at the 10, what a run by Randolph, Sunday fun day here at Delaware Stadium. Kareem Williams gets the first down and more to the 50, down the sideline at the 40, cuts it back at the 30, spinning, staying up inside the 25, Kareem Williams. Delaware improves to 6-0 in this in-state matchup, 27-9, the win over Delaware State.